morning, home biscuits. It is Sunday, June. I couldn't find my camera. June 11th. Let me open up so I can get some lights. Like, it's a gloomy day, so light isn't gonna be the best. But I couldn't find my camera, and these past 2 days have been extremely busy. But it has been 2 weeks since my last weigh-in, and kind of gotta see where I'm at. I don't know. I kind of ate. Not horribly, I did pretty well, but I did have some celebrations, so I didn't watch it as closely, so we'll see what happens. But nonetheless, I was gonna skip it because I really couldn't find my camera and I thought I left it at work, but I went digging for it today and I found it, so I'm not gonna skip this weigh-in. It's attached to my selfie stick, so we're just gonna do the old-fashioned weigh-in. Hopefully it doesn't affect anything, but here it is. Step on this puppy. There it is, 305.2. So 305.2, I'm actually pretty surprised. It's not that I ate a lot of carbs, but I also did increase even my like regular portion size of eating keto. And I stayed pretty full a few times. So I thought that that would have made a difference. But I mean, that's a pound a week. It's definitely less than that I typically lose, but it's still nice to know that I still lost something, and that's pretty cool. So I'm that much closer to my goal of losing weight, period, but just closer to just getting under the 300s and kind of getting used to this lifestyle a little bit. I probably felt the best so far. Unless something new comes, I don't know. No, but genuinely, I think I feel the best under keto. I really do stay satisfied with a lot of the foods that I eat. And I don't do intermittent fasting as much. And if you don't know what that is you just go a long periods of time without eating. And the reason you feel good and the reason you're able to do it is because you really don't feel hungry, so it's A, easy to do, you don't have those cravings, and B, you stay satisfied. So I don't do that as much because I'm still learning what satisfies me the most and what doesn't. And personally, I love eating breakfast, so I have skipped dinner a few times if I feel full, but like I said a few videos ago, I genuinely just listen. I say genuinely a lot. I really do listen to my body a lot. I really do. When it's hungry, when it's not hungry, except when I just want to go crazy and celebrate, then I didn't listen. But on a day-to-day, I really do listen to my body a lot, and this way of eating has allowed me to do that. So it's brought me a new discipline that I was slowly starting to build but never really had down, because obviously you guys know this. I've been trying to document this and I go in and out, in and out, in and out. So we'll see. We'll see how much more accomplishments I can do with the keto diet and see if it's something that I see myself in the long run, because like I said, I've kind of felt the best this way, and I really like it. I really like the way that I'm feeling, and I know that a lot of people that go on keto lose the weight really fast. That's not my goal. My personal goal is to get to a place where I have the best relationship with food, and I feel like I'm slowly finding that. And I'm sure that has a lot to do with my previous diets and this whole journey as a whole. But and maybe that's allowed me to get to where I am today with keto and finally finding this. But I would say it definitely has helped the most. So 2 pounds down. I think it's 2 pounds exactly. I think I was 307.8 in my last weigh-in. So that's a pound a week. I can't complain at all because it's still going down and I'm super, super happy. So thanks so much for supporting me. Thanks so much for your encouraging words. I don't know if I've said that in a recent video, but if I haven't, I genuinely do believe everything that you leave me, and every time that someone congratulates me, it just really helps me keep going. And I hope that I can do that for you as well. So thank you so much for all your kind words and all of your constant encouragement. And I will see you in my next video. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to follow me on all my social media at EyeAmLolo. And don't forget to subscribe.